Hello everyone, welcome back to another Call of the Wild. Alright, so the goal today is to hunt some alligators. And there's some water up here. This might be a good place to check out first. At least I hope this is a good place to check out first. If not, we got plenty of water and we're gonna hunt all this water. We will find an alligator. We'll hopefully find more than one alligator. Hopefully we find a couple. Let's pick up the pace. Time to slow down. I feel there's one over here. Now, they're much easier to shoot in the water than they are on land. That's what I figured. Oh, wait. Okay, never mind. No. Yep, there we go. Come on. Over. Dang it. One there. Bingo. Can get a shot. I'll try this again. There it is. There's the big gun. Bingo. Down a bit. Bam! Got it. There is no way we didn't get it. Nice. Well, it should have dropped it on the freaking spot. I know I hit it. What the heck? What did I do, miss? No, it definitely didn't last. Let's go find the blood. Nope, that's not it. Interesting. Well, there should have been some blood around here somewhere. Well, it says I hit it. I'm just not even seeing any signs of blood anywhere. Shut up, Redken. You're next. Seriously, where the heck is all the, where is all the blood at? Oh, there we go, there's blood. What a pain. Alright, we found some. Alright, it's getting dark. Good. Maybe we can actually hunt raccoons. I'm off for that. Hunting raccoons and hunting. Alligators should be a lot easier at night. The alligators, you can find them by their eye shine. And they're more active at night, so that's not fun. I found our piggy. Oh, noisy son of a brick. Well, where the heck are you? I hear you. But I don't see you. Oh well. Alright. I want to shoot you at. Well, that's a bad shot. I missed the lung entirely. Okay, my aim has been crap the last couple videos. I gotta get Betty. Got to get Betty. So there is to it. Alright, so we're gonna move back this way. Just because I think we should have more luck. Don't have any luck here, we're gonna go ahead and move back up that way. Alright, there's nothing behind us. Slow down a little bit here. I just want a gator. I don't care about raccoons. Alright, we gotta make less noise here. There. tracked you all the way over here. Track that son of a gun over here. It's not over here. How the heck do you lose an alligator? How do you lose something that's over 10 feet long? Oh, I didn't lose you, you're right over there. Boom, found him. I gotta pull up the big gun for this. Where did it go? I lost it. What the heck? It's in the water. See it. There it is. Got it. Back over this way. See it. The heck did it go? a different location, I guess. Much luck here. We'll even come back. Let's see what else we can find. Let's go over here by this river, I guess. A little better luck. Keep going this way. I'm just not seeing anything. Got that one pig and that was it. let's go Costa River.
See the depression on the ground? Looks like they've been basking around here. Try sneaking up on them when they're idle. We didn't hunt gators much but for self-defense when I spent my summers here. My daddy taught me not to aim between the eyes. That'll just have it pitch in the feet. Try to land a shot between the eye and the ear instead. That destroys the brain, kills it quickly.
We gotta see him first. I guess we'll try it in the daylight. Scene one. Well, scene two. I can get a shot at either one of them. Alright, there's another wild hog. Maybe we'll get a shot at it. I doubt it, though. Hunting has been horrible today. I hear you, but I just do not see you. I don't see it. That's not what I'm after anyway. I'm after a gator. There we go. So that's what we're after. I don't see it. See you. Wait for the surface, I guess. Bingo. Lost it. Yeah, I see you. Let's get a good clean shot, though. I must dove back underneath the water. Okay, I found it. Maybe it'll go up on the bank here. We hit it. That's a hit. Moving. I gotta find my way around. Well, we got it. I'm just gonna go get it. What the heck? Come on. What the hell? Yeah, I was knocked out. There has to be a way to get it. Oh, come on. We're almost there. What the hell? There's gotta be a way to get it. How the hell? I'm gonna try to go this way. We're almost there. All of a sudden, I can't freaking move. Come on. Bullshit. Give me my gator. Come on. I can freaking see it. I could damn near touch you, I'm so close. As long as there's another way to get to it. This suit's fucking stupid. Give me my fucking gator, you piece of shit fucking game! Come on. Come on. There we go. There we go. Get there that time. You gotta go straight. What are you doing? Finally! Good lord!
That thing's enormous! You are not messing around, the hunter formerly known as Rookie.
Got it.
Alligators were endangered here in Mississippi in the late 60s. So wildlife officials packed horse trailers with 3,500 juveniles from Louisiana. They drove them to the Mississippi State Fair and handed them out in bags. Can you imagine going to the fair to ride the carousel and shoot tin cans and taking home a baby gator? Sure makes for more of a prize than a goldfish in a bag. Thanks to those efforts, the state population is approaching 40,000 these days. There's some commercial farming, but mostly they're just hunting for sport.
I am so glad I got my gator finally. That makes me so happy.
You can just leave the stuff on the table there. I'll let Steve know. Thanks. Oh, Betty again? Can you pull her up on speakerphone?
Hey, sugar, can I trouble you for a favor? The boys are having a meeting tonight to discuss our flood relief efforts. And it gets real chilly in the evenings this time of year. Well, usually they get a fire going, but right now, there ain't a single log of dry firewood anywhere in the state. And you know we've got elderly members. I believe you'll find a space heater in that outpost where you left the supplies. Could you be a dear and drop it off at our lodge?
I'm gonna go back to hunting gators.
Well, I'd hate to think of someone catching hypothermia. By the way, the big game club has been working together with the African American hunting club I'm a member of on flood relief efforts. We've got some history. Not gonna lie, they weren't super enthusiastic about some transplant from Chicago buying up land and opening a summer camp here. Even Betty, and even though I've been coming here since I was little, I get these kids. But we both got our priorities straight. The future of the community is what matters. Speaking of, we haven't had enough hands on deck to tend to everyone's needs up until now. So there are a couple of errands around the reserve that still need doing. I'll let you know if you're near somewhere you can help out. Let's head over to the Big Game Club's lodge. Make sure they get the heater before their meeting later on.
I'm going back to hunting gators. Well, that bow would have been freaking useful. Not that I can use it. That's great. Our gator up over this way somewhere. Oh yeah. find another Getty. Alright, not in that one. I've seen some. Or it must be under the water. There's tracks. Very old, okay. It's gone now. I've seen some, maybe not. Got a wild hog there, got a gator there. Seen a gator there, but couldn't get it. Alright, so we're gonna go up this way. We're gonna get us a raccoon. Maybe we'll get us a coon. There's a turkey. Hope that I can see it. I'll take that over a raccoon. Looks like it's right in front of me. Oh, let's try this. Oh, let's go with this. Wrong gun. There we go. Where'd they go? I don't see it. Wrong call. Don't freaking see it. Come behind me, has to be behind that tree. Bam, found it. Oh, I didn't kill it. Oh, I just wasted a shot. Gosh dang it. Oh, well, they're free. Alright, guys, this is where I'm going to play for the day. I'll catch you later. Have a good one.